What's up, guys? Now, we will learn how to make fitting up text reveal animation in PowerPoint. Let's get started. We'll animate this text. First, let's give this text a little gradient effect. You can create and adjust gradient effects by opening the Format Shapes tab. Open Text Options and click Gradient Fill. I want only 2 stops of gradient, so I will delete unnecessary stops. You can adjust stop positions and the color transparency. After that, copy our text and paste it. You also can duplicate it by pressing Ctrl plus D on your keyboard. Next, change the second text to soiled white color. Now, we will animate the first text. Open Animation tab. Pick Lines Animation in Motion Paths section. Open Effect Options, then click Reverse Path Direction. Change Start Text Position a little bit closer to End Text Position. Now, copy and paste the first text again. Open Shape Format tab. Change the text fill to no fill. And give white outline to the third text. Make sure the text position is same with the original first text position. After that, open tab animation again. And give fly an animation from entrance section. Now, select second text that has solid white color. Give fade animation from entrance section. Copy and paste the text again. Put it on the center like another text. After that, create a rectangle that fills the size of the slide. Send the big rectangle behind the outline text by using Send Backward. Then, press the Shift key on the keyboard. Hold, then select the text above the rectangle box. Now, open Merge Shapes and choose Subtract. Now our rectangle box has been subtracted by that text. Fill it with the slide background. Don't forget to make it have no outline. After that, click Send Backward once more to make the first outline text above the rectangle. It's time to set up our animation. Go to Animation tab and open Animation Pane. Right-click the fly in animation, then open Effect Options. First, change the animation text from all at once to by letter. Second, change the smooth start and smooth end slider. After that, click OK. Next, right-click the motion path animation, then open Effect Options. Change the animation text from all at once to by letter like before. After that, click OK. Change both animation durations to half a second. After that, open effect options for fade animation, and change the animated text option from all at once to by letter. Click OK and change the animation durations to half a second. Change the animation duration to 3/4 of a second if you want slower speed. Select all animation and make all animation started with previous. Add delay to motion path animation and add more delay to fade animation. I think the animation is done. You can play around with effect options, duration, delay and other things to fit your need. I hope this tutorial is useful for you. You can use this text reveal animation for logo, maybe? That's all for today. Please like, comment, and help sharing this video. Keep up with updates to this channel for more interesting tutorials. Thank you, and see you next time.